Okay, the line is tight and complete. Both stations at that end, the 9 of them, are all done. I'm going to show you in a minute. These are just one more I got to hook up right there. It's hooked to there. It's going to go up to that hook. It's going to be the suet thing in the window there is going here. And these I still got to hook up. I just got them wrapped around there for now just to hold the things up in the air. Gotta service that one right now. Actually, I'll show you that one. The chalet, see, it's the blue rope. So we go over here. And we look down here. And we see the blue rope right here. We unhook it. You don't even have to worry about it. Go on, because it hits there and stops. See? Poor birds want to feed. Some of them have been coming down, but some of them haven't. They've been squawking at me because I've been out here working. So now the chalet's down here where I can fill it. And then I'll go back and pull it back down, hook it back up.